morning everyone, hope you all are fit and fine at your home. Today I am here to take your maths class. And you all know in maths which chapter is going on? Yes, the chapter is, chapter number is 11. The chapter number 11, that is patterns, is going on. And I have explained to you in chapter number 11 about increasing pattern and decreasing pattern. Today we are going to do the book exercise related with it. And what is the exercise number? Look it here. Exercise 11.2, that is given on the page number 183. Today we are going to do the book exercise related with increasing patterns and decreasing patterns. All of you take out your books and get ready with the pencil and eraser. We are moving on book exercise. Yes everyone, hope you all have opened this page number 183 and the exercise 11.2. Look at here, what is the first question is, fill in the missing numbers. Here we have to fill the missing numbers. And what is the A part is, look at here. 35 plus 40. 40 plus what? What we have to do here? Can you tell me what we have to do here? Yes. Here we are following the increasing pattern. And what is the rule is for this question? Yes. Here they are adding 5 every time. What we have to do here? We have to add 5 every time. And now look at here, what is the result when we add 5 in 40? Look at here, we have to count 5 forward after 40. Let's start. 41, 42, 43, 44 and 45. Now what number, which number we have to fill here? 45. And what is the rule for this sequence? We have to add 5 every time. Hope you all understood this question. Now move on the second one. The what is the B part is? Look at here. 45 plus 2 is 47. And 47 plus 2 is what we have to write here. Can you observe what is the rule here? Yes, it is very easy to observe. You can see here we have to plus 2 every time. It means we have to add in each number. We have to add 2 in each number every time. Now what is the result? Look at here. When we add 2 in 47, which number will come? Yes, we have to count 2 forward after 47. 47, 48, 49. Which number I have to write here? Yes, what is the number? 49. Now what is the next? We have to add 2 in 49. It means we have to count 2 forward after 49. 50, 51. Which number I have to write here? 51. And after 51, what I have to do here? Again, I have to add 2 in 51. Which number I can get? 52, 53. Here I have to write 53. You can see the result. It is already written 53. And when we add 2 in 53, the number is 55. And when we add 2 in 55, which number I have to write here? What is the result can we? Yes, I have to count 2 forward after 55. 56, 57. Here I have to write 57. You can observe here. Here we are following the increasing pattern and the rule is we have to add 2 every time. Now move on second one. What is the second one? Look at the question. Froggy is a smart frog. Froggy is a smart frog. Every time he jumps on a leaf, he puts a number on it. When we jumps on another leaf, na, he put number on it. Complete the pattern on the leaves. We have to complete the pattern is given on the leaves. Look at here, what is the A part is? He jumped and here he put 5. And on the second leaf, 10. On the third leaf, he put 15. And on the fourth, 20. You can observe here, what is the result? Yes, here they are following the rule adding. Yes, you can observe here they are following the rule of adding plus 5. We have to continue here. When we add 5 in 20, what is the result? We have to count 5 forward after 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. The result is 25. Again, you have to do the same thing. You have to add 5 in 25. And when we add 5 in 25, what is the result? Yes, count after 25. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. What is the result? 30. Here I have to write 30. Okay. Then when we add 5 in 30, it will be. Now it's your turn. You have to count. What is the result? When we add 5 in 30, what is the result? Yes, the number will be 35 here. And after this, again we have to add 5 in 35. What is the result? Look at here. Yes, we have to count after 35, 36, 37, 38, 39 and 40. Here I am counting on my finger. Yes. Here I am doing the counting on my fingers and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can see here, till here I have 5 blocks. That's why I am counting till here. Okay. Look at the B part. What is the B part is here? 16, 14, 12, 10. You can observe here what is the pattern is given. Yes, here the rule is. Here they are following the decreasing pattern. You can see the numbers are given in the decreasing order na. It means here we have to follow the decreasing pattern. Now we have to find out which rule we have to follow here. Now we have to count backward after 16. Let's count 15, 14. Okay. If I am going back after 16, you can see here my two fingers. It means we have to take two backward jumps to come on 14. Same we have to, we can observe here. When we minus 2 from 14, it will be 12. And when we minus, when we minus 2 from 12, it will be 10. And when we minus 2, when we subtract 2 from 10, it will be, we have to go backward after 10. How many steps? 2 steps. 9, 8. It means we have to write here 8. Again, we have to follow the same rule, minus 2 from 8. Now count before 8, 7, 6. It means here I have to write 6. Again we have to follow the same rule. When we subtract 2 from 6, the number will be 5, 4. The number will be 4 here. And when we subtract 2 from 4, the number will be, yes, 3, 2. Yes, the number will be 2 here. You can observe what is the rule we are following here. Every time we have to subtract 2. Okay, and it is called decreasing pattern. Now move on the question number 3. Now look at this question. What is the question is given? Draw jams according to the rule in each number line. In the A part, you can see something is written. First, we have to read it carefully. Then you can see a number line here. Then we have to do this on number line. Look at here. Start at 7 and take 2 forward jumps every time. What we have to do? We have to start from 7. From 7 and how many forward jumps we have to take? 2 forward jumps. Okay. Every time we have to take 2 forward jumps. Okay. Now start from 7. Now on which number I am? If I have taken 2 jumps after 7, I am on number 9. Again, we have to follow the same rule. If I have taken the jump from 9, the number will be 11. Now I am on which number? 11. Again, I have to take 2 jumps. Yes. Now on which number I am? 13. Again, I have to take 2 jumps. Now on which number I am? 15. Okay. Now on which number I am? 15. Yes, you can see the result here. When we start from 7 and we have taken 2 forward jumps every time, the result can be like this. The result will be like this. Now the B part is, start at 16 and take 4 backward jumps every time. Again, you have to observe here what they are saying. Start at 16. It means ki we have to do decreasing pattern here. We have to start from 16 and we have to take 4 backward jumps every time. Now start from here. Count after 16. How many backward? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now on which number we are moving? Yes, on 12. Again, we have to start from 12. We have to take backward 4 backward jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now from 12, we are going on 8. Again, we have to start 4 backward. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now from 8, we are on 4. Again, we are going to start from 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now on which number I am? Yes, I am on 0. And here we are following the decreasing pattern. In A part, we are following the increasing pattern. And the B part, we are following, because we are going here backward. And we are following the decreasing pattern. Hope you all have done the book exercise. You have to do this work very neatly in your book. Okay, everyone? And I will send you homework as well, so you have to do the homework too. Okay, everyone? Bye-bye. Take care. Stay safe. Stay healthy.